Hi Zaira. Thank you for meeting us at the Quint. Well, actually we're not at the Quint. Where are we? Tell them.
We're at Frida.
Yeah, and what is Frida?
नहीं बताऊंगी.
Okay then.
So it's AK's place.
Yeah, that's Amir Khan's place and you are here with Zaira Wasim. Zaira, tell me, when did you think about becoming an actor? How did that you come to
never,
that realization?
I never thought about it. Matlab, I never wanted to become an actress. I never wanted to become anything actually. But
zero ambitions in life, I must say.
So I remember school mein, matlab, main, the kind of person I was earlier. I always had a lot of social anxiety and I was very shy. Ek bar school mein play ho raha tha. I took a part in that play. It was based on female fratricide. So it's like the unborn fetus talking to her parents and questioning them ki mera kya kasoor tha. And it's a beautiful poem in Urdu. Everyone ended up weeping. So it was very good. It turned out great. So that's when my principal discovered that okay, this girl can act, and I discovered that I can survive in front of people. A month later, a casting director from Mukesh Chawla's office happened to be in Kashmir. He was looking for a girl for some film. And at the same time, he happened to visit our school because he was going to a lot of other schools as well. So my principal asked me if I wanted to do it. And I was like, let's give it a shot. So that's when I came back home and I spoke to my parents, and that's when it all happened.
Wow. You know, you bagged Dangal first. Tell me about the auditions for Dangal.
I never expected ki mujhe Dangal milengi. In fact, I never expected ki mujhe Secret Superstar bhi milengi. I'm not being a brat, please. But genuinely, so I never thought I would get Dangal because I remember the moment I entered the room when I had to go for my auditions for the first day. There were so many girls in the room and all of them were, I had seen somewhere in some film or some ad or, you know, some serial or the other. And they knew how to act and I did not. I was like, yahan nahi hone wala kuch bhi. But, and also when I met AK, I was forgetting my dialogues. And I was very clumsy. I'm a very lazy girl and I was very clumsy and I was very patli or ekdam weak si. So even while doing wrestling, मैं गिर जाती थी, कुछ नहीं आता था, बहुत नलायक हूँ मैं.
Zaira Wasim, the accidental actress. While working on Secret Superstar, did you believe that your life, your real life, is anyway mirrored in Secret Superstar?
There is no connection, which is why it sort of became a little challenging for me to, you know, get into the skin of the character, because the surroundings are absolutely opposite to what I've seen in my life. My parents are very loving, very supporting, and my father, he loves me so much. He's never hit me. So in the trailer you might have seen where he's holding the face. So for me that was quite disturbing, because first I did not know how to react. Second, what disturbed me even more was that, you know, it actually happens.
Amir in Dangal versus Amir in Secret Superstar. Which role do you prefer?
Secret Superstar.
Yeah.
For me, every time I would see him on set, I just could not stop laughing. I mean, he's a weird, creepy man dressed in all tacky clothes and weird jewelry and a weird hairstyle with ajeeb golden aisa ajeeb
related hai. Right from the horse's mouth,
guys. Agar ye video pasand aaya to like kariye. नहीं पसंद आया तो टेस्ट चेंज करिए और सब्सक्राइब करिए.